I don't have a chance to fight for you because Gwen blocked me.
Hello.
Tell me your name and tell me where you're from.
I'm so happy right now.
So, I'm Kevin Hawkins. I'm from Dallas, Texas.
All right, Dallas.
And I teach 7th and 8th grade middle school piano.
Wow.
Amazing.
Wow. That's so cool.
To be in front of you all, it's a dream come true. I'm trying to hold back tears, but thank
you. Take it in, baby.
Thank you.
Take it in.
Tears are great for our ratings if you want to just let them flow, man. They'll get a slow-mo close-up on you. It'll be great for us.
He's trying to say it's a safe space also.
I live not far from Dallas.
I live right up on the Oklahoma card.
That's right. I live up by Lake Texoma.
I live there too. So. Oh my God.
Actually, I have a bar up there I'd love for you to come play sometimes.
Oh my God, who cares?
It'd be great. We can do some gigs together.
Yeah.
I'm from Miami, which is like, it's close to Texas.
We all live in the same country. That's what we have in common.
I just think you're really cool. You're the only person that could have wore like the silk pajamas up here and pulled it off, man. I love it.
I love the outfit.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Piano teacher who sings Stevie Wonder, and I don't have a chance to fight for.
I'm so sorry.
I love some of your jazz inflections that you put on the song because it kind of gave me like a little bit of Anita Baker in some ways, and I wish I could work with you, Kevin.
Thanks, John.
Thank you, Gwen.
You're welcome.
For denying us that chance.
I just want to make sure you got the right coach.
Oh my goodness.
Your voice. It sounds like a record. It sounds like a Grammy performance. Such an amazing tone. I can tell that this is your absolute dream moment, and I'm so happy for you, and you're going to shine on the stage.
Thank you, Gwen. You're incredible.
I would love to work with you. Kevin, oh my God. I mean, that vocal performance was flawless. Your riffs, your tone. I can tell that you have that performer and that entertainer in you too, and I feel like you're already somebody who has an idea of who you want to be.
Yeah.
And I would love to just help you see that out.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You came here maybe hoping that John Legend would turn around. I'm here to tell you that I'm the next closest thing to John Legend. On this particular season.
And now you've got a decision to make, Kevin. I wish I could be part of this decision. Who do you pick as your coach?
Come on, Kevin, shock people. Blow people's minds.
I'm gonna go with Blake.